Yuck!
What is it?
Yeah, it's just... Well, when I took a hold of this doorknob, it wasn't pleasant. It felt like I was grabbing the hand of something cold and dead.
I'm not the door!
Where's that?
Why are you looking around? I'm not the door, but I am here!
What? It's a...
A vampire! Careful, Jojo! Jojo!
If it weren't for your little yo-yo there, I would have peeled your face right off of your head. Hi, I'm Wyatt Beck, and I'll be slaying you now. I killed my sweetheart, but then I busted out of prison in no time. Lord Kars took me in and made me part of his little gang. He's got my loyalty, and I'm not going to let you go in there and disturb Lord Kars when he's enjoying a well-deserved rest.
So they've done it. It's begun. They've started unleashing their demon hounds on the weak and innocent. Stop that noise! You're just another vampire who's bound for hell and leaving now. Well then, let me help you plan your trip so you don't have to wait any longer. Huh? Lisa.
You're beautiful, magnificent. Your skin is so soft, heavenly, and clear. Let me hold you, and then I'll drink your life right through that skin!
You're really not impressing me.
Hmm?
I refuse to waste my time listening to your weak flirtations and shallow threats. But if you want to hold me, go ahead and give it a try. I guarantee it'll be the last thing that you do.
Spikes! He's covered top to bottom! They're popping out of him like hundreds of pointed fingers! They're metallic and razor sharp, like an Iron Maiden jacket!
I don't appreciate it when stuck-up females are insulting like that! They need to be punished, wouldn't you agree? I'll give you a nice squeeze!
I'm going to hug you to death!
Oh no! He's a lot faster than I thought he was! Wait, I see! Her scarf becomes a hormone-filled weapon with incredibly long reach!
Huh?
Gosh, thanks for the thought!
You can't catch me like that! Don't make me laugh! See? I'm free!
That's all? Where do you think you're going?
Come, Jojo. Let's go.
Okay. Lisa's movements, they're effortless and flow like silk. Efficient, she doesn't waste any energy.
Come back! You can't just walk away! Hey, you!
Wouldn't you agree that a woman who behaves like that needs to be punished?
Oh no, you are the one being punished! You see, you've just run out of time! Hormone is now running all through your body.
Huh?
Don't be ridiculous, I'm not-
Lisa has really got what it takes. I thought she might be out of her depth in a fight, but it's plainly obvious she's even better than me. I am so impressed. I'm lucky to have her training me.